Hello everyone, today I'm starting with this letter. I was waiting for this letter over 4 months. I suppose because here is April on the date, on the stamp. I have received inside a sticker from Willy Woodturning. Please check Willy's channel. I didn't expect it. This sticker will came to me. I suppose that Willy was sending this twice and only one of these stickers has came to me. It was a big risk. Okay, thank you Willy for this sticker. And when the post will be working in Poland, of course I will send to you mine. I have a lot of stickers to send to on the whole world, so please be patient and wait for it. I will do it. But I don't know when. In situation in Poland with COVID is much worse and will be much worse. So I don't know how it will be working, how it will be looking in future. Okay, please be patient. Okay, this is Willy's sticker and today's project will be with using of the oak wood boards. Those are my first boards made on the bandsaw. I have bought a bigger blade and a thicker blade and it's working much better. This side is not straight because from the chainsaw marks. But it's not a problem because I will straight it up with turning. I have also a few stickers from oak wood and I will make today a segmented project. I will try to make something open with open segments. For open segments I will use a beech boards. I will cut them for a little pieces and glue with them. I will use something brown color. I don't know how it will be looking for now. Now I will start making a base and rings. Then I will be having a time to make and figure out something for the open segment. So please stay with me and go to the table saw to cut the rings. Okay, almost every ring is already. I have sanded them. I have one old my beech wood ring. It will be good. It's match for it, so I will use it. I will not have to cut the another one, and small segments for the inlays, but it will be later. Now I will glue the base and these two rings. I will use plastic straps and scraps of wood as distance between the rings because it's not straight, so I will sand it this later. Thank you. Okay, it's time to finish the bowl with ax paste. The bowl was sanded up to 400 and burnished with shavings. Now it's time to finish it. Okay, and the bowl is finished. Pretty nice shine. Later I will finish the holes with paintbrush. And now I will cut it off and finish the bottom.